Hello and welcome to TeNRL. I'm Adam Hawes. So New South Wales has had a victory in the refereeing complaints with Matt Chechen dropped and Sean Hampstead, the video referee, dropped after their controversial showings in Game 1 in Melbourne. We won't have to rehash all the details. Suffice to say, Blues coach Ricky Stewart wasn't happy with what they produced. But this isn't necessarily good news for New South Wales, because guess who comes in to take their place? It's none other than Tony Archer. Now, I'm not saying Tony Archer is anti-New South Wales, far from it. But in 11 games he's refereed New South Wales, they have won just twice. Ricky Stewart moved heaven and earth to have Archer removed for Game 2 last year, which they had to win to keep the series alive, much like this year. And what do you know? New South Wales won. Now, Queenslanders, they'll argue, doesn't matter who referees, they've probably got a superior team. I guess we'll find out which argument is the right one when Archer blows full-time at ANZ Stadium next Wednesday. Whatever the case, let's just hope the referees remember this is State of Origin. Let it flow. You know, if the collisions are a bit borderline, let's not pounce on them like Matt Chechen did in Game 1. Until next time, thanks for watching.